Trump is going to send all these illegal people because he can't hold them legally for more than, I think it's 20 days, 20 some days, whatever it is, whatever the time period legally we can hold somebody. And I guess we can't just ship them back to, which I don't understand. I don't know why we can't just keep throwing them right back. Here, go back on the border. You're on, open the gate and push everybody. There you go. Close the gate. Goodbye. See ya. Don't let the door hit down the way. I don't know why we can't do that. But regardless of that, Trump is saying that he's going to send all these extra illegal aliens who've been coming over the border in droves. And apparently is not an emergency, even though it's an emergency. Because apparently we're reaching critical levels on the border. Thousands and thousands of people are being processed a day is what I'm hearing. Or it's what is being reported by some radio outlets and some news outlets. So if that's the case, Trump is saying, well, he's going to release all these into sanctuary cities, the cities that promote illegal aliens. And all these cities, you know, Nancy's out there, Nancy Pelosi. She's out there complaining. Well, you can't do that, man. Why not? I love that idea. Of course, the repercussions from that nobody's thinking, all you on the right who just think like 5 feet in front of you, is that, so what? You ship everybody to San Francisco. All they have to do is give them a bus ticket out of there. But I love the idea on its face of just going, okay, since you guys don't want to do anything about the border, then we're going to ship all the people, all these excess people, to your towns, to your states, to your counties. You deal with them. Since you love them so much, take them in yourself. I'm all for it. I've always said, when people have commented on my post about illegal aliens, when I'm, you know, just say, hey, they don't belong here. And they're like, man, you hate people. I'm like, hey, bro, you know what? Don't make me pay for it. If you want it, you take them in. You bring them into your house. You keep them. You feed them. You pay for their medical bills. Don't put it on the rest of us. We don't want them. We don't want people breaking into our homes. Just saying. We don't want it. But all these counties and these states and these cities have to do is give these people a one-way ticket out of there. So it doesn't solve much. It's good on the face of it, but they don't have to stay there. Because you can't keep them entrapped. So what are they going to do? You know, they're going to find ways to ship them out. They're going, okay, Trump, we'll take them, then we'll ship them back out. They'll just find way. They'll get donor, you know, call up George Soros. He'll hand out the money. And one-way ticket on Greyhound somewhere is not that hard. I mean, it's pretty cheap. Just send them up. Whole droves of people. Give them a lunch sack and, you know, with some sandwich and a cookie or something. And off they go. A lollipop. Give them a lollipop. The adventures are coming, so we want you to tune in next week. You can catch that on all of our affiliate stations. Just go to our website, www.jaylabang.com, for all the details. Until the vibrations of my vocal cords reach your ears again, I want to thank all the affiliate stations, you, my dedicated listeners. I'm signing off from the Banger Studios.